Good morning to all of you. Good morning, guys. My voice, audio and video, everything is clear. Good morning, guys. Good morning to all of you. How are you guys? Kaise hain aap sab log? चलिए सब लोग आ जाइए। चलो गुड मॉर्निंग शुभम, गुड मॉर्निंग ऐश्वर्य। सो इन अ प्रीवियस क्लास व्हाट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट बकिंगम पाई थ्योरी, रेले मेथड, dimensional matrix method, all the things we have discussed. So some of you guys are having doubts, sir, what is FLT system? FLT system is nothing but, as I told you, it's a force length time. Like stress, you can represent F upon L square, also like FL minus 1, also you like force upon area, that also you can represent, or you can represent the stress as MLT also, in a mass, length and time unit also. So it's based on you, whichever you want to choose. Generally in our Indian condition, we always go for MLT. Chalo. So till now, if you have any doubt, you can ask me. Or else I will start the intro part. Chalo. So those who are not knowing me, for them, my name is Mrigang Saurabh. Expert in GATAC Render Technical Exam for subjects like Environmental Engineering, Fluid Mechanics and Open Channel Flow. You all guys are well aware that I have completed the Environmental Engineering part and Open Channel Flow part in this channel. You guys can watch that. And I have also done my Master in Environmental Engineering from NIT Warangal, and after that I went for the research work. So you guys can ask me if you have any doubt regarding the higher studies. You can always ask me. And MRI10, that is my code. You all guys can use it. If you are going for the Unacademy subscription, that means if you are going for a dedicated study for GATE or ESE, then definitely you should use MRI10. Chalo. Next thing is that plus, what are the things which we are providing in the plus grade? What are the things? The first thing is the surety that your course will complete on time. The first thing which I will tell you in the plus, your course will be a fully structured course. Like after this subject, what subject will come, you are well aware of. Next thing is that the weekly test, doubt solving session, English Hindi session, rank booster session, crash course. These all are the beauty. But in that beauty, two things are very important. There is a weekly test and doubt solving session. Bahut zyada important because weekly test aapko performance ko access kar pata hai. Through that you can access your performance, whether you are going in a right direction or not. Doubt solving is very important. Why? Because that increase your interest in that subject. So if you are solving all your doubt with that faculty, it's like one-to-one talk. In that case, the interest with that subject will rise up. That's something good for the, you can say, the doubt solving session part. Regarding the fees, you guys are well aware that now we have introduced the 18-month course also. For those students who are asking for, and now fees is for 12 months, it is around somewhere 27,225, so somewhere around 2,200 per month, and for 18 months it is 1,900, so less than 2,000 per month, and for 24 months it is around 1,600 per month. So you can see that all the content you are getting, not even 2,000, it is less than 2,000 you are getting. So that you can see that we have given a very, very nominal price to you. Why? Because all you can study. Sab log pad sako, sab log badh sako. These are the things which we are providing. Some of the lecture we are providing in the YouTube. This is our Unacademy Gate C channel. You can watch. If you have not watched the Environmental Engineering lecture, if you have not watched the OCF lecture, so you can watch that. Chalo. Next thing. So now this is our Unacademy Gate C, the C channel, you know, the YouTube channel. Now this is my Unacademy profile, which you can visit. There you will find lot of workout session for environmental engineering, for OCF, for fluid mechanics. So for practice, you can visit, and all the workout session I have taken as a free basis. So you can watch it comfortably without paying any amount. You can watch it. Regarding the Facebook group, you guys are well aware, Gate Sprints group, as well as the R Academy Gates ESE and CE channel. This Telegram channel is only for not class notification, as well as all the class notes which we are sharing, you will get it here. Sure. So you guys are well aware that every Saturday I am taking complete free crash course for environmental engineering, and some of you guys are attending also. Saturday timing is 7 to 1 p.m. and we are going to increase the timing of this crash course from next month, like from November. Crash course timing will be more, like crash course will be on weekdays also. That's a good thing for you guys, because you can complete your syllabus in a proper time, in a proper time. Chal. So we got the difference between unit and dimension. We have completed the Buckingham Pi theory. I hope you have not you are not having any doubt regarding that. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. And today we are going to discuss about model analysis. Today the topic which we are going to discuss about is the model analysis. Chaliye, so let me write the topic and then I will take all your doubt first. Model analysis. Model analysis. कौन सा कंसेप्ट एक्सप्लेन कर दूं अमन भैया? What concept you want to explain? What concept you want me to explain? Good morning, Aman. Good morning, Amulya. Good morning, Manish. What concept you want to make? You want me to explain? Aman, acha, you are asking about repeating variable. I told you while taking repeating variable, always consider the three selection criteria: geometrical criteria, kinematic criteria, and dynamic criteria. These three criteria you have to fulfill. But with that, you have to also see that the two rules. First rule is what? We cannot take dependent variable as repeating variable. Dependent variable ko hum repeating variable nahi lenge. Second thing. In that repeating variable, all the basic fundamental units will be satisfied, like M, L, T. These all three will be there. M, L, and T. So accordingly, you have to select it. As a koi hard and fast rule nahi hai, like in last problem which I have did in the previous class, D, Rho, V I have taken. So in that, if some other option will be there, you can go with that. I have given you that geometrical criteria. That means it can be area, it can be length, it can be width, anything. So it's up to you. Only thing is that based on that, the dimensionless number you will get different. Is that clear? So you can choose, like you can choose rho also, you can choose mu also, you can choose v also, you can choose omega also. So it's totally up to you, dear. It's totally up to you. Chalo. So now let me start the model analysis for you. First of all, I want to tell you that this model analysis is not only important in your fluid mechanics part. This model analysis is important for OCF. This model analysis is important for other topic also. Why? Because this is very, very basic thing. This can be used in so many ways. So please focus it here. And listen the complete story. And I'm telling you, I'm guarantee you that problem which will come from model analysis, you guys will be able to solve, whether it's a gate or ESE. No worry. Chaliye, dhyan se samjhiyega sab log. Two word first time I'm using to all of you. Two word which I'm going to use so many time now. One is a model, and one is a prototype. One is a model. And one is a prototype. So this one is prototype. This one is model. Width, you can say this is BP. This is BM. This is YM. This is YP. Now, first of all, what is the need of doing this model analysis? What is the need of making this model? So, for example, dear, if you are going to make a bridge or if you are going to make a ship, big ship. So, do you really think the bigger model of that, you can say the prototype of the ship or bridge will directly made it, or first we will do the analyze part. हम एक छोटा सा ब्रिज बना के उसकी एनालाइज करेंगे, विल अप्लाई द सेम लोड इंटेंसिटी और सिमिलर लोड इंटेंसिटी एंड देन वी विल चेक. डायरेक्टली आप बना के बार बार चेक थोड़ी कर सकते हो. दैट इज नथिंग बट इकोनॉमिकल एंड टाइम वेस्टिंग ऑल्सो. सो इन दैट केस यू फर्स्ट एनालाइज द ऑल द फोर्सेस. यू फर्स्ट एनालाइज दैट वेदर योर प्रोटोटाइप विल बी सेफ और नॉट. एंड दैट फॉर एनालाइजिंग पार्ट वी आर मेकिंग ए मॉडल. वी आर मेकिंग ए मॉडल. Similar structure. What is that model? Similar type of structure. How it is a similar, that also I will discuss you. In what parameter is similar, that also I will discuss you. But we are making a model and then we are analyzing. We are giving same force, same intensity, everything. We are trying to make it same and then we are analyzing whether that is working in a good condition or not. And if that is working, that means we can go with the prototype. Did you got my point? So my question will be very simple to all of you, as I always ask कि बेटा model की size prototype से बड़ी होती है या छोटी. Model, the size of model will be smaller or larger as compared to prototype. That is my question. मेरा question बहुत ही simple रहता है जैसे आप जानते हो हमेशा. So what I'm asking to you dear, the size of the model will be smaller or larger as compared to prototype. That's something I'm asking to you. Very simple question I have asked. बहुत ही simple सवाल मैंने किया है. I'm waiting for your answer, guys. Tell me fast. Aman is asking me, sir, what is the difference between model and prototype? अरे मैंने अभी क्या बोला, ब्रिज को आपने बनाया ना, ब्रिज को आपने बनाना है, ये आपका ओरिजिनल ब्रिज है, आप उसका एक छोटा सा मॉडल लैब में बनाते हो, yes or no? Like turbine, the turbine which you have seen in your lab, that is what? That is a model. That is not an actual turbine. Did you got my point? So we are analyzing everything, the analysis part, the experimentation part, we are doing with model only. We are not using prototype. Are you getting my point? So if you are making a bridge, you have to make a small bridge and then you have to check all the loads, similar load condition you are applying. Or for if you are making a big ship, you have to make a small ship and we are doing the model analysis of that. So before making that a big structure, first we go with the small model of that. We are analyzing, okay, is it satisfied or not? It is verified or not? In that case, we are going with the prototype. Directly, if you make prototype, it will be costly, na? It will take too much time. So we have to do that. Did you got my point? Chal. So as you guys are telling, sir, model will be always a small. So let me clear your doubt. Many people have this fallacy. Many people are having the same fallacy. Model hamesha chhota hota hai. Aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. If I am going to make a model for an atom, do you really think I can make a smaller than that? Like model which in a chemistry lab, if you have seen a model of an atom, is it a smaller? No, dear. It is bigger. So model can be larger also. Model can be larger as compared to prototype also, smaller also. Both can be possible. Depend upon what type of thing you are analyzing. Like if I am going to analyze atom, I will not make a smaller of that. I will make a bigger of that. Did you got my point? So the in that case, the prototype will be smaller. As you know, atom is very small, but the model will be big. The model will be big. So first fallacy about the model analysis people are having, that model will be always smaller. No dear, no. Model can be larger also, bigger than the prototype also. First fallacy which I have cleared with all of you. Now to explain something. Yes, Aman, the prototype is our desired structure after model. You can tell in English, that no problem. But I told you the prototype is the original structure, which is now it is like bridge, jo aapka placed ho gaya na bridge. That is the prototype. Did you got my point? Chill. So explain this to learn something more about model analysis. Two tools which are very used. First one we call as LR, that's something we call as scale ratio. And that scale ratio is nothing but what? Look at here. Vm upon Vp, or you write Ym upon Yp, or you write Lm upon Lp. So this is something we call as scale ratio. That is the first thing. Ratio of model upon prototype. Second tools we call as scale factor. Scale factor. And that is nothing but reciprocal of LR. So it will be Yp upon Ym. Vp upon Vm. Lp upon Lm. This is something we call as scale factor. So now you guys are knowing that scale ratio and scale factor, they are interrelated, and a scale ratio is something more used everywhere. So people are using scale ratio more. So what is LR? Model upon prototype. Model upon a prototype. Whether it's width, whether it's depth, whether it's length, it is always model upon prototype. Now based on that, we have classified our model in two types. Model are classified based on scale ratio. Dekhiyega. First point. Sab log dhyan se dekhiyega. First, if LH is equal to LV and equal to LR. So now your question will be, sir, what is LH? Yahan dhyan se samajhna bachcha. Yahan pe sab log dhyan se samajhna, kyunki yahan pe agar nahi samjhe basic, if you are not clear, ultimately you will be in a problem. So remember this point. If I am writing LH, that means I am going to take ratio of the horizontal thing, ratio of the horizontal direction thing, or ratio of the length type of thing, or ratio of the length type of thing. Is that clear? Is that clear to all of you? I can see in the comment section. Aap log bilkul shant ho. Comment section shant hota hai, toh fir main ruk jata hun. So is that clear up to this? So LH means all the horizontal thing. That means if I will write LH will be equal to what? I can write LM upon LF, LP. After that, Vm upon Vp. Now if you see the length and the width, for example, this length, width, these all are nothing but the horizontal dimension. So that's something, the ratio of that part we call as, we have separated that part, that's something we call as LH, horizontal scale ratio. Horizontal scale ratio or length scale ratio, that also you can tell. Now what about LV? So LV includes depth factor, like Ym upon Yp. So vertical thing. So basically we also call as depth scale ratio. That LH we also call as length scale ratio. That LV also call as depth scale ratio. Is that clear to all of you? And if both are same, and that is also equal to LR, In that case, this model we call as very important for you. undistorted model or non-distorted model. Non-distorted model. Non-distorted model. जहां पे length का scale ratio, vertical का scale ratio और normal scale ratio सारी चीजें same, all are same. That's something we call as non-distorted model. That means in this model, there will be no material distortion. No material distortion. Chalo. Now we are going to the next one. If LH is not equal to LV, that's something we call as distorted model. अब आप पूछोगे सर where it happens, कुछ real life example दो, हमको पता नहीं चल रहा कुछ भी आप लिख रहे हो. Distorted model. So let me give you a real life example. For example, you guys are making a river model. So in that dear, do you really think कि आप जो भी लेंथ लोगे that can be similar with the river. For example, the depth of the river is the 10 meter. So in your model, you have taken depth as a 1 meter. Okay, so it's a 1 by 10 ratio. But do you really think accordingly we can use for length also? Because length of the river will be 1000 kilometer. So in that case, if you are taking 1 by 10 scale ratio, that means you have to take around what? 100 kilometer. So do you really think in a lab we can make a model of 100 kilometer? Are you sure about that? No, we can't take. So in that case, we have to give our two scale ratio. That means for vertical, we have to use a different scale ratio. And for horizontal dimension, we have to use a different scale ratio. Is that clear to all of you? And that type of model where LH and LV are not equal, that type of model we call as distorted model. And there in this model, the material distortion will occur. समझ में आया कि नहीं? I am looking the comment section. समझ में आया कि नहीं आपको? Material distortion will take place. Material distortion will take place. Example, if you want, you can write down like a river model. Harbor model. So in river model, in harbor model, there the length scale ratio will be different. There the depth scale ratio will be different. So in that type of model, we call as distorted model. Distorted model. For example, for non-distorted model, you can take example of a big cube. So if you are making a model for a big cube, small model, like if you are having ratio like 10 meter is the side. So here in small cube also, each side are equal to 1 meter only. So in every part, it is 1 by 10. In every part, it is 1 by 10. Whether it's length or vertical ratio, the ratio is always 1 by 10. And that's something we call as non-distorted model. So ab main aapse sawal puch raha hu ki bachcha aapko distorted model or non-distorted model samajh mein aaya? Have you guys understood what is distorted model and what is non-distorted model? मैं बहुत ही सिंपलर वे में बता रहा हूं आपको. आई एम टेलिंग यू इन अ वेरी वेरी सिंपलर वे डियर. सो हैव यू गाइस अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज डिस्टॉर्टेड मॉडल एंड व्हाट इज नॉन डिस्टॉर्टेड मॉडल? यस और नो डियर? हैव यू गाइस अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज डिस्टॉर्टेड मॉडल एंड व्हाट इज नॉन डिस्टॉर्टेड मॉडल? किसी को भी समझ में नहीं आया तो पूछ बता सकता है सर. आई डिडंट गेट एनीथिंग, वो भी मेरे को चलेगा. आई कैन एक्सप्लेन इट फॉर यू अगेन. बट जब तक समझे नहीं है तब तक छोड़ेंगे नहीं, वो बात क्लियर अभी भी है. So I hope you got that what is distorted model and what is non-distorted model. वो non-distorted model. चलिए. We are going to the next topic. And next topic is very interesting. That's something we call as dimensional similitude. Dimensional similitude. A model and a prototype. ध्यान से देखिएगा. A model and a prototype are said to be similar if first if it is satisfying following criteria. First one is geometrical similarity. Geometrical similarity. What is this? Name itself say geometrical similarity. That means it will be similar in shape. That means if you are making a model, if you're making a model for a cube, so it will be like this only, na? By the way, this is not cubed here. So if you are making for this, if you are making a model for this, the geometrical shape will be similar. For example, if you are making a model for a cube, वो उसका prototype और model दोनों cube ही होना चाहिए. ऐसा नहीं कि आपने prototype है cube और आपने model क्या बना दिया? Cuboid बना दिया. ऐसा भी नहीं. So that's something we call as geometrical similarity. तो अगर किसी आप model को if you are telling a model and prototype to be similar, you have to fulfill the first criteria, that is geometrical similarity. That means geometrically they are same. Like if you are making a model for an atom, it will be in that shape only. Only the size we are making bigger. Shape will be same only. Is that clear to all of you? The geometrical similarity is that clear to all of you? Comment mein bane rahiyega. Cheeze zyada sikhoge. बिगर स्ट्रक्चर है तो LH एंड LV कैसे मेजर करेंगे? द LH एंड LV फॉर मॉडल वी कैन मेजर. फॉर प्रोटोटाइप ऑलरेडी द डिजाइन वैल्यू यू हैव ऑलरेडी, द यू नो दैट द लेंथ ऑफ द ब्रिज इज व्हाट, द डेप्थ ऑफ द ब्रिज इज व्हाट. यू गाइज आर ऑलरेडी नोइंग दैट. एज अ स्ट्रक्चर इंजीनियर दे विल गिव यू द डाटा. सो डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट. इज दैट क्लियर अमन? दिस इज ऑल अबाउट ज्योमेट्रिकल सिमिलरिटी. चलो नेक्स्ट थिंग नाउ फोकस हियर. नेक्स्ट वन वी कॉल एज काइनेमेटिक सिमिलरिटी. काइनेमेटिक सिमिलरिटी. अब ये वाला थोड़ा आपसे क्लियर अलग होगा. सिमिलर काइनेमेटिक रेशियो. Now you guys will think of, sir, what is kinematic ratio? That means something which is related to the velocity and all. Like for example, let me draw the diagram for you. This is velocity at the top of the prototype. This is velocity at the bottom of the prototype. This is the model. This is the prototype. This is the velocity at the top of the model. This is velocity of the bottom of the model. So here what actually they means to tell, they means to tell that VTM upon VTP will be equal to VBM upon VBP. That's something they want to tell, that this the ratio will be same. This the ratio will be same. That means the velocity ratio are same. Velocity will not be same. Ratio are same. Ratio are same. That's something there. That is a criteria for the kinematic similarity. Is that clear to all of you? Is that clear to all of you? I don't think so. Anybody will have any doubt. So this is the second criteria here. Now let me talk about the third criteria. Dynamic similarity. Dynamic similarity. Meaning is what? Similar force ratio. Similar force ratio. For example, this is your prototype and this is your model. This is your prototype and this is your model. Here the force is FTP. Here the force is FBP. Here the force is FTM. Here the force is FBM. Ratio. Take ratio again. So FTM upon FTP force ratio at the top, this, and force ratio at the bottom, both are same. Basically, it's a force ratio which are same. That's something you need to get it. So this is FB. Is that clear? Is that clear to all of you? Kisi ko koi bhi doubt is baat mein? If anybody having any doubt in these three similarity, they can ask me. Kisi ko bhi is similarity ke baare mein koi bhi doubt, they can ask me. I'm looking in the comment section. Kisi ko bhi is similarity ke baare mein koi bhi doubt to bata sakta hai. Three similarity I told you. Now I am telling something for note. Focus here. Everyone focus here. If all the similarities are satisfied, then the model and prototype are said to be similar. Then the model and prototype are said to be similar. Is that clear to all of you? Is that note is clear to all of you? I don't think so. Anybody will have any problem in this note. So this is the first note. Let me write the second note for you. A model and prototype are said to be similar if they are homologous चलिए, यहां तक किसी को कोई भी डाउट, कैसा भी डाउट बता सकता है. अप टू दिस इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट यू कैन टेल मी. और अभी तक हमने टॉपिक स्टार्ट भी नहीं किया. राइट नाउ व्हाट एवर थिंग वी आर स्टडिंग, दिस ऑल आर नथिंग बट द बेसिक्स ऑफ योर मॉडल एनालिसिस. टिल नाउ वी हैव नॉट स्टार्टेड द टॉपिक विच आर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर गेट पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. So these are the basics which are required to understand that topic which I am going to tell you now. So up to this, if anybody having any doubt, they can ask me. I'm asking to all of you. कितने लोगों को, कितनी जनता को ये समझ में आ गया? यहां तक कोई भी doubt नहीं रहा. A model and prototype are said to be similar if they are geometrically similar, if they are kinetic similar, if they are dynamic similar. That means the velocity ratio are acting, the ratio are same, the forces which are acting on that, that also same, and the shape also same. If these three things are similar, in that case we can go with that the model and prototype are said to be similar. Is that clear to all of you? What is homologous here? What is homologous? For example, samjho, I'm just giving you example with that you can learn. Like two fluid system, if I'm telling it's a homologous, that means they both, in both the system the streamlines are similar, so you can get off like that. If two fluid system I'm telling it's a similar, that means both are having the similar streamline, Is that clear to you, Amulya? I think Amulya only has this question. Chal. Now let me talk about something more. See dear, in this model analysis, the main thing which we need to study is the dimensionless number, like Froude number, Reynolds number, Weber number, Euler number, you can say all total. These all number we need to study. Now with this number, we have some, for every number, we have some model analysis also. To understand that, some few forces, the knowledge of some few forces are very much required for you. And let me discuss that forces. Let me clear that forces in a starting itself so that you will not have any doubt. Main directly formula likhunga to aap logo ko problem nahi hogi. So we'll start with the first. What is this? Inertial force. Fi, wherever I'm writing or wherever I'm going to write, it will be inertial force. What is the formula for this, dear? Mass into acceleration. So Fi is equal to m into velocity upon time. You know that what is velocity, m by t? It is m dot upon v. So Fi equal to what? What is m dot? Rho into q into v. अब जिसको m dot rho into q q आया ये नहीं समझ में आ रहा. They, now I can't help you because in a first lecture I have told you so many times how to convert this m dot into rho q. What is the meaning of that? मैंने आपको clear बताया है. जिनको नहीं अभी भी मालूम है वो comment section में बता सकते हैं कि सर मेरे को m dot समझ ही नहीं आया क्या है. चलो, so rho q, this will be rho a v square. So now wherever I will write Fi, I can directly write rho a v square. किसी को भी कोई doubt नहीं होना चाहिए. How it came that I am showing to you. मैं directly नहीं show करके, मैं पहले आपको हर चीज show कर रहा हूं ताकि आपके दिमाग में ना clear picture रहे. In your mind it will be a clear picture for you. चलो, next thing. Next force which I am going to use is the viscous force. Fv. एक एक चीजें मैं clear कर रहा हूं. Viscous force. So now what is the formula for viscous force? Tau into area. So Fv will be equal to what? I can write Fv. So this will be mu into V upon Y into area. So you got the value that Fv is equal to mu into V upon Y into area. I don't think so anybody will have any problem in this. We got a formula for viscous force. Next one, gravity force. We are representing that with fg. That is mass into g. No need of doing any change. We can simply write m into g. Next one is elastic force. Elastic force. That is nothing but E into area. Next one is the pressure force. P into area, where P is the pressure intensity. Where P is the pressure intensity. So in any body, either viscous force, gravity force, you can say the elastic force, pressure force, gravity force, inertial force, these are all the forces which are acting. But at a particular situation, कोई एक फोर्स होगा जो डोमिनेटिंग होगा, कोई एक फोर्स जो होगा वो डोमिनेटिंग होगा. सो वी विल टॉक अबाउट दैट, सो फर्स्ट स्टार्ट करते हैं. लेट मी टॉक अबाउट डायमेंशन, ऑल द डायमेंशनलेस नंबर. आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक यू ऑल द डायमेंशनलेस नंबर. सो डायमेंशनलेस नंबर, हेडिंग इज डायमेंशनलेस नंबर. चलिए सब लोग ध्यान से देखिएगा. फर्स्ट वन विल स्टार्ट विद द रेनॉल्ड्स नंबर ओनली. रेनॉल्ड्स नंबर फर्स्ट वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद द रेनॉल्ड्स नंबर. चलिए सो देखिए यहां पे आर ई इज इक्वल टू, इनर्शियल फोर्स अपॉन viscous force. Inertial force upon viscous force. What is the inertial force? Just now you have written rho a v square. What is the viscous force? Just now you have written mu into v upon y into area. Look at here, sab log dekhiyega, aaram se dekhiyega, koi hadbadi nahi, bas pyar se dekhte jaiye main kaise kaise kar raha hu. A A कैंसिल हुआ, Y ऊपर चला गया, सो रो V इंटू वाई अपॉन म्यू, रो V अपॉन Y अपॉन म्यू. और इसी Y को आप क्या जानते हो, एस एज समथिंग L ऑल्सो यू रिप्रेजेंट. सो दिस R E इज इक्वल टू रो V L अपॉन म्यू. आई डोंट थिंक सो एनीबडी विल हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम. रेनॉल्ड्स नंबर निकालने में किसी को कोई भी प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगी. सो यू गॉट द फॉर्मूला फॉर रेनॉल्ड्स नंबर. नाउ लेट मी टॉक अबाउट फ्राउड नंबर. सारे नंबर की बातें करूंगा मैं, बिकॉज आफ्टर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू द मॉडल एनालिसिस ऑफ दैट. सो बिफोर दैट आई हैव टू क्लियर व्हाट इज द नंबर एंड व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला फॉर दैट. मेरे को फॉर्मूला भी क्लियर करना होगा. चलो व्हाट इज द फ्राउड नंबर, अंडर रूट इनर्शियल फोर्स अपॉन ग्रेविटी फोर्स. फॉर्मूला क्या होगा, रूट अंडर इनर्शियल फोर्स फॉर्मूला रो ए वी स्क्वायर. ग्रेविटी फोर्स का फॉर्मूला एम इंटू जी, एफ आर इक्वल टू डीयर. क्या होगा, यहां तक समझ में आ रही है कि नहीं, यहां तक किसी को कोई प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं है? I don't think so, because you guys are not commenting anything. That means you guys are understanding completely. Pura mathematics hai, kuch bhi nahi hai isme. Now look at here. Something I can cancel it here. This is rho a v square upon, in place of mass, I can write rho into volume into g. I don't think so anybody will have any problem. Rho se rho kat jayega, a se volume katega, to something length wala factor aayega. Okay. Chalo. So now if you are writing FR equal to, kya hoga dear? V upon root under LG. Aur isi ko to aap bolte the na, FR equal to V upon root under GD, where that D part, that's the hydraulic depth part, here I am representing with L. So you got the formula for Froude number. I don't think so anybody will have any doubt. Next one, Euler number. अब इसको भी आराम से देखेंगे. EU. What is that? EU. ईयू, वो ईलू ईलू नहीं है, ये ईयू यू है भैया. सो ईयू इज नथिंग बट, वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग ईयू इज नथिंग बट रूट अंडर, लुक इट हियर, एफ आई अपॉन एफ पी. ईयू इक्वल टू एफ आई अपॉन एफ पी. क्या होगा यहां पे, रूट अंडर, रूट अंडर रो ए वी स्क्वायर अपॉन, व्हाट इज द एफपी पार्ट, मैंने आपको बताया था एफपी क्या लेना है, प्रेशर इंटेंसिटी इनटू एरिया, प्रेशर इंटेंसिटी इनटू एरिया. नाउ थिंग्स विच वी कैन कैंसिल आउट, एरिया एरिया हम कैंसिल कर सकते हैं. व्हाट यू आर गेटिंग हियर, वी अपॉन रूट अंडर पी अपॉन रो. सो दिस विल बी द फॉर्मूला, this will be the formula that u is equal to v upon root under p upon rho. That p is what, p is the pressure intensity, p is what, pressure intensity. Chale, next one. Main aapko char panchon batane ke baad fir se ek bar rukunga aur main aapke sare doubt lunga. To jo log abhi soch rahe honge sir doubt nahi le rahe, wo log aaram se bas dekhte jao Weber formula. और वेबर नंबर ऑल्सो यू कैन से, डोंट राइट फॉर्मूला, वेबर नंबर. वेबर नंबर देखिएगा यहां पे क्या है. यहां एक नया मैं आपको इंट्रोड्यूस कर रहा हूं, ध्यान से देखिएगा सब लोग. इसको हम लोग प्रेजेंट करते हैं डब्ल्यू ई से, एंड दैट इज इनर्शियल फोर्स अपॉन सरफेस टेंशन फोर्स. इनर्शियल फोर्स का फॉर्मूला रो ए वी स्क्वायर अपॉन सरफेस टेंशन, क्या होता है, सिग्मा इक्वल टू एफ अपॉन एल. सो एफ यू कैन राइट एज सिग्मा इंटू एल, सिग्मा इंटू एल. So WE will be equal to what? Something which we can cancel it here. कुछ cancel कर सकते हैं क्या हम लोग? तो we can write like this. V square upon sigma upon rho L. I don't think so. इस बात में किसी को problem होगी. और something we can write like this also. WE is equal to rho L V square upon sigma. जो भी लिखोगे दोनों सही है. सो यू कैन राइट डब्ल्यू ई, दैट इज अ वेबर नंबर, इज वी स्क्वायर अपॉन सिग्मा अपॉन रो एल, और डब्ल्यू इक्वल टू रो एल वी स्क्वायर अपॉन सिग्मा. तो ये दिस इज समथिंग वी कॉल एज वेबर नंबर. अप टू दिस आई हैव क्लियर, अप टू दिस आई हैव क्लियर. नाउ आई एम लुकिंग इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन. अब मैं कॉमेंट सेक्शन में देख रहा हूं. नाउ आई एम लुकिंग इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन. जिनको भी जो भी डाउट था, टिल नाउ वी हैव डिस्कस द फोर डायमेंशनलेस नंबर. फर्स्ट वन रेनॉल्ड्स नंबर, सेकेंड वन फ्राउड नंबर, थर्ड वन यूलर नंबर, फोर्थ वन वेबर नंबर. सी एज आई टोल्ड यू, एक्चुअली दिस इज नॉट, दिस इज, दीज ऑल आर द बेसिक्स डियर. हमको कहीं और जाना है, हमको कहीं और जाना है. ये सारे हमारे कुछ टूल्स हैं विच इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर यू. हमको कहीं और जाना है, वो मैं बताऊंगा अभी क्या कहां जाना है आपको. बट दीज आर द टूल्स विच आर रिक्वायर्ड, विच आई नीड टू डिस्कस विथ यू, बिकॉज अदरवाइज यू विल नॉट गेट द मेन पार्ट. तो आपको वेबर नंबर क्या है, यूलर नंबर क्या है, ये सारी चीजें बताना जरूरी है बच्चा. And that is the reason I am discussing these all things with you. So my question will be for all of you: have you got any problem in this? Up to four. Is it clear or not? Is it clear or not? यहाँ तक सारी चीजें clear हैं या नहीं हैं? Is it clear or not? Is it clear or not? If you want me, I can go back also. मैं पीछे भी जा सकता हूं, बट आई वॉन्ट ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस टू क्लियर दिस. बिना क्लियर किए आगे नहीं बढ़ेंगे. आई वॉन्ट रिप्लाई फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ यू, दोज 15 पीपल हु आर लाइव राइट नाउ. मैं सबसे रिप्लाई चाहता हूं. इज इट क्लियर, 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 क्लियर? वेबर नंबर में एरिया कहां गया बच्चा? ये एल था, ये एरिया था. सो एरिया क्या होगा? लेंथ का स्क्वायर ही होगा ना, समथिंग डायमेंशन का स्क्वायर होगा. तो एक लेंथ आपने कैंसिल किया, तो सिर्फ एल बचा आपको. यू हैव ओनली एल विथ यू. इज इट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू नाउ? इज इट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू नाउ? किसी को कोई भी प्रॉब्लम है तो बताओ. इज इट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू नाउ? ऑल ऑफ यू बच्चा, सबको क्लियर है? सबको क्लियर है? गॉट इट? चलो, लेट मी डिस्कस समथिंग मोर. चलिए, चलो आगे आगे बढ़ते हैं. फिफ्थ. नाउ द लास्ट वन इज द लास्ट वन इज द लास्ट लास्ट द टोटली लास्ट इज दैट समथिंग वी कॉल एज मैक नंबर. ये आपने नाम सुना भी होगा, मैक नंबर. व्हाट इज दैट मैक नंबर? What is that Mach number? There's something we represent with M, and that is nothing but under root of Fi, that is the inertial force, upon Fe, that is the elastic force. So root under rho a v square upon what is Fe? What is Fe? I told you. मैं क्या बताया था आपको? You can take constant, elastic constant K into area. चलो. अब देखो यहां पे क्या क्या चीजें मैं कैंसिल कर सकता हूं. व्हाट आर द थिंग्स विच वी कैन कैंसिल इट आउट? एम एफ आई अपॉन एफ ई. सो एरिया एंड एरिया आई कैन कैंसिल आउट. आई कैन राइट एम इज इक्वल टू रूट अंडर वी स्क्वायर अपॉन के अपॉन रू. एंड अल्टीमेटली आई कैन राइट एम इज इक्वल टू वी अपॉन रूट अंडर के अपॉन रू. So this is the formula for Mach number. This is the formula for Mach number. कुछ लोग इसको M से प्रेजेंट करते हैं, कुछ लोग इसको एम ए भी लिखते हैं, कई लोग इसको एम ए भी लिखते हैं. तो उसमें डरने वाली बात नहीं है. That is same only. Mach number is equal to V upon root under K upon rho. Now you guys will tell me K upon rho, K upon rho. ये मैंने क्या बताया था? K upon rho. In water hammer analysis, I have discussed this part. What is K upon rho? मैंने आप सब लोग को बताया था. सो दैट इज द रीजन आई कैन आस्क. इसलिए मैं आपसे पूछ सकता हूं, व्हाट इज के अपॉन रो? जल्दी बताओ. आई वांट ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. फटाफट कमेंट आ जाना चाहिए. व्हाट इज रूट अंडर के अपॉन रो? दिस समथिंग आई टोल्ड यू इन अ वॉटर हैमर एनालिसिस. सब लोग प्यार से बताएंगे, व्हाट इज के अपॉन रो? यस, वेरी गुड अमन रे, वेरी गुड. इट इज नथिंग बट सी. दैट इज द वेलोसिटी ऑफ साउंड. द वेलोसिटी ऑफ साउंड. सो एम ए एम इज ऑल्सो मैक नंबर इज ऑल्सो वी अपॉन सी. यू कैन राइट इट लाइक दिस, एम ए इज इक्वल टू वी अपॉन सी. सो आई डोंट थिंक सो अप टू द फाइव number which I told you, I don't think so anybody will have any doubt, any even a small doubt. If you have, you can ask me, because now I'm going to start my first topic. Aaj ki class abhi tak sirf basic chal raha tha. Right now up to this only basics was going on. Now the first topic, inka swag se swagat karo ekdam, bahut hi para topic hai ye. This is Froude number here. Froude law of similarity. Froude law of similarity. So you guys are already knowing what is FR. What is this? V upon root under G into D, something which you know already the formula, FR equal to V upon root under GD. Come on. Now, listen here. In a Froude law of similarity, what is that? Froude law of the model will be equal to Froude law of the prototype. Dono ka kya hoga? Same hoga. So let me write this. V upon root under G into D for the model will be equal to V upon root under GD for the prototype. Now, can I write like this? Look at everyone. Vm upon Vp will be equal to, दोनों को मैंने एक साइड लेके आया, मैं वेलोसिटी को एक साइड लेके आ रहा हूं, नाउ आई एम टेकिंग वेलोसिटी इन द लेफ्ट साइड. सो Vm upon Vp इज इक्वल टू, लुक एट हियर, रूट अंडर Gm upon रूट अंडर Gp into रूट अंडर Dm upon रूट अंडर Dp. यहां तक कोई प्रॉब्लम रे बाबा? यहां तक कोई प्रॉब्लम रे बाबा? जल्दी बताने का, यहां तक कोई प्रॉब्लम है तो बताओ. वैभव कुमार सिंह उज्जैन इज आस्किंग मी सर, मैंने गेट के प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन 3 से 4 बार बना लिया है और टेस्ट सीरीज दे रहा हूं, इज इट इनफ टू गेट 75 मार्क्स? यस, इफ योर कंसेप्ट इज क्लियर यू कैन गेट 75 मार्क्स. फॉर प्रैक्टिस यू हैव डन इनफ. प्रैक्टिस के लिए गेट के प्रीवियस ईयर विथ टेस्ट सीरीज, दैट इज इनफ फॉर गेट, स्पेशली फॉर गेट. एंड इफ यू आर गेटिंग मोर देन 75, यू विल गेट एनी आईटी डियर, कोई भी आईटी मिलेगा आपको, कोई भी डिजायर्ड ब्रांच मिलेगा. 65 से ऊपर ही आपको ब्रांच मिल जाती है फॉर इन आईटी. चलो, सो Vm अपॉन वीपी इज इक्वल टू रूट अंडर Gm अपॉन जीपी अप इन टू रूट अंडर Dm अपॉन डीपी. यहां तक किसी को कोई प्रॉब्लम? नाउ दिस ऑल्सो आई कैन राइट एज Vm अपॉन वीपी. इसको मैं क्या बोल सकता हूं? इसको मैं वी आर बोल सकता हूं, वेलोसिटी का स्केल रेशियो बोल सकता हूं, वेलोसिटी का स्केल रेशियो बोल सकता हूं. यस, यू कैन सी सर. सो वी आर विल बी इक्वल टू या पहले आपको सारे टर्म बता देता हूं. जीएम अपॉन जीपी को मैं क्या बोल सकता हूं? जी आर बोल सकता हूं. डीएम अपॉन डीपी को मैं क्या बोल सकता हूं? इट इज डायमेंशन पार्ट, द समथिंग वी कैन कॉल एल आर. So we can write Vr is equal to root under Gr into root under Lr into root under Lr. This is something which output which we got in the Froude law of analysis. A very very basic thing which I am asking to you. In what condition your Gr value will be equal to 1? In what condition your Gr value will be equal to 1? या आप इसको उल्टा भी बता सकते हो, इन व्हाट कंडीशन योर जीआर वैल्यू विल नॉट बी इक्वल टू वन. एट व्हाट कंडीशन योर जीआर वैल्यू विल नॉट बी इक्वल टू वन, आप बताना. सब लोग बताना साथ में. ऑन व्हाट कंडीशन योर जीआर वैल्यू इज नॉट इक्वल टू वन. सब लोग आराम से बताइएगा. See, Vm upon Vp, that means the ratio of velocity, we are writing as Vr. Gm upon Gp, the ratio of G, acceleration due to gravity part, that we are writing as Gr. Dm upon Dp, here it is nothing but what? Dm is what? Hydraulic mean depth. That is nothing but the length only, na? Dimension only. Na? So that's something we are writing as Lr. So my statement is what? Vr equal to root under Gr into root under Lr. Now my question is that at what condition your GR value will not be equal to 1? Thoda socho. Model or prototype ka ratio hai. So kis condition mein aapka GR ki value 1 nahi hogi? Because you know that acceleration due to gravity is same throughout the surface. So agar, for example, your model or prototype, for example, your prototype is on moon. So that there the G value is less, 1/6 of the whatever we have in the earth. So in that case, the GM and GP will not be same. It will be something less, something other than one. And that is the dear I told you, until and unless your model and prototype are on the earth surface, your GR value will be always zero, always one, not zero, always one. Like, for example, bridge ko lijiye. Aapka bridge jahan pe hai, wo bhi earth pe hai. आपने जो मॉडल बनाया, जो एनालाइज कर रहे हो आप मॉडल का, दैट आल्सो इन अर्थ ओनली. सो इन दैट केस योर जीआर वैल्यू विल बी 1. डिड यू गॉट माय पॉइंट? यस. वेरी अमन, वेरी गुड. इफ जीआर इज नॉट इक्वल टू 1, ओनली इन दैट केस, जब आपका मॉडल और प्रोटोटाइप when your model and prototype both are at the two different location where the gravitational force itself is different, where the gravitational force itself is different. For example, Earth or Moon. So whatever equipment, like for a rocket which you are making for Moon, na, we have to consider in that type of analysis, we have to consider this GR part also. हमको वहाँ GR consider करना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि in a Moon the G is different, in Earth that G is different. But as long as we are on the Earth surface, as long as we are on the Earth surface, that means if model and prototype, if model and prototype are on the same location, or you can say if the model and prototype are on the same gravity field, GR value will be equal to 1. GR value will be equal to 1. Did you got that point? So I can write here, in place of VR, I can write here what? VR will be equal to root under LR. VR will be equal to root under LR. I hope you got this point. किसी को कोई भी प्रॉब्लम है तो बताओ. Similarly, dear, if I will tell you, this something is for what? Non-distorted model. But if I will tell you to write down for distorted model. Now you will tell me, dear. VR will be equal to what? GR will not be there. I'm just asking, in place of LR, will it be LH or LV? Okay, you know that in a distorted model, the length scale ratio and vertical scale ratio are different. So here, that LR which you are writing, that is what? dm upon dp. So here that will be LV or LH. That's something I'm asking to you. Yeh main aapse pooch raha hun. Here it is LV or LH. Sawal aapse hai, dekhte hain aap log kitna jawab dete ho. So for non-distorted model, simply I have written LR, because you know that their LH and LV are same. But same formula, if I have to write for distorted model, there we know that the LH and LV are not same. So here we are equal to root under LH hoga ya LV hoga, whether it will be LH or LV. That is my question, and I am asking to all of you, sab log jawab doge. You can go back and you can see. LR I am writing for what dimension? This is dm upon dp. Is it a horizontal dimension or is it a vertical dimension? Ye kya hai? It is vertical dimension. So unless it is a vertical dimension, dear, hum log kya likhenge? Root under LV. So agar for distorted model, if you want, it will be root under GR into root under LV. Did you got that? And yes or no, bacha? Pehle bata do, kyunki aage kahani bahut aage badh jayegi, then I will not go back. I'm asking you at each and every step. Main itna time de raha hu, aapko pooch raha hu, baar baar pooch raha hu, bacha, nahi samajh mein aaya? Repeat, I will repeat again. But main bahut aage badh jaunga, then I will not go back. Ki sir, LV kaise hua tha? I will not entertain this type of doubt. So I'm asking you again and again. VR equal to root under GR into LV. Did you got that? Why I have written LV? Because the dimension which you are taking, dm upon dp, these are the vertical dimensions. So vertical dimension or depth dimension, you have to put LV. Not LH. Chalo. Is that clear? To all of you? चलो अब आप लोग के कमेंट्स नहीं आएंगे तो मैं आप देखते रहो. चलो सो वी गॉट दैट वी आर पार्ट. नाउ व्हाट आई एम डूइंग डियर, आई एम राइटिंग फॉर यू वेरी सिंपल थिंग. आई एम राइटिंग वेरी वेरी सिंपल थिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. लुक इट हियर, व्हाट आई एम राइटिंग सब लोग ध्यान से देखिएगा. फ्राउड नंबर और फ्राउड मॉडल एनालिसिस, यू कैन से फ्राउड मॉडल एनालिसिस आर यूज्ड और आर एप्लीकेबल wherever gravity forces are dominating. Wherever Froude model analysis are applicable, wherever gravity forces are dominating. Now you guys will tell me कहां होता है ये, कहां होता है? कैन यू गिव मी इवन अ सिंगल एग्जांपल, अगर आप लोग दे दो तो मेरे को मजा आ जाएगा. कहां पे आपका ग्रेविटी फोर्स डोमिनेटिंग होता है? व्हाई रूट अंडर जी आर इज कमिंग इन डिस्टॉर्टेड मॉडल? डियर, आई हैव रिटन ए जनरल फॉर्मूला. यू नो दैट इफ योर मॉडल एंड प्रोटोटाइप आर इन द सेम ग्रेविटी फील्ड, आपका जी आर वैल्यू 1 होगा, वेदर इट्स डिस्टॉर्टेड और अनडिस्टॉर्टेड. That doesn't matter for you. What formula which I have written, that is a general formula, dear. अब मैंने आपको सिर्फ root under LV दे दिया और आपने क्या किया, इसको आपने rocket में भी इसको use कर दिया. अब rocket में आपने GR की value count की ही नहीं. So when you are making a model of a rocket, you have not counted the GR part. Then it will be wrong, na? So that is the reason I have written a general equation. If I am going with the earth surface, if I am in the earth surface, the model and prototype or in the earth surface, I will take GR equal to 1 only, irrespective of that section is distorted or undistorted. We are not focusing about that. Is it clear? Very good, Aban. Very good. Very good. So first is nothing but the open channel flow. Open channel flow. You know that in open channel flow, Froude number is used. Why? Their gravity force is dominating. Gravity force are dominating. So first thing is the open channel flow. Second thing is the river model analysis. Next thing is anywhere, wherever the gravity forces are important, you can use it. Like reservoir, dam, spillway design mein, notches. So these are the areas where you can use this thing, whether it's open channel flow, river model analysis, reservoir, dam, spillway, notches. In all the places you can use it, this Froude model analysis. Why we are using this? Because the gravity forces are dominating here. Is that clear to all of you? I'm asking to all of you, dear. Fast, reply me fast. Is that clear to all of you? So these are the places where gravity forces are dominating. Chalo. Ab is baat ko samajhna. In question they will not tell you whether here the Froude number is useful or some other law is useful. Aapko kya denge? Wo randomly ek de denge. Wahan pe kaise act karna hai us baat ko samajhna. First, look at here, everyone. सब लोग यहां ध्यान से देखिएगा. I am giving you first thing for area. If I need to find out area, it is what? LR square. If I will write for a distorted non-distorted model, it will be LR square. Or similarly, for distorted model, it will be LH into LV. Next thing, dear. Time ratio. So I will tell you for non-distorted model. You guys will tell me for distorted model. Deal pakka? Chal. So TR. What is TR? What is the basic formula of TR? Because you can't find out the problem. They can ask you for any parameter. So I'm giving you n number of parameters just to clear your concept. वहां पे in a gate exam they can ask you for anyone. वहां प्रॉब्लम है किसी भी रेशियो में बोल सकता है, वो वेलोसिटी रेशियो बोल देगा, वो मोमेंटम रेशियो बोल देगा, वो टॉर्क रेशियो बोल देगा, वो फोर्स रेशियो बोल देगा, वो कुछ भी बोल सकता है. सो यू नीड टू नो, द बेसिक फॉर्मुला ऑफ दैट. लाइक फॉर टाइम, व्हाट इज द बेसिक फॉर्मुला? एल अपॉन वेलोसिटी, दैट मीन्स एल आर अपॉन वी आर, दैट मीन्स एल आर अपॉन वी आर. नाउ एल आर सिंपली वी आर राइटिंग, व्हाट अबाउट वी आर? वी नो द फॉर्मुला, जी आर इंटू रूट अंडर एल आर. सो टाइम वी कैन राइट इट, time we can write it what? Root under LR into yeah, divided by root under GR. So this will be the time part. अब आप लोग बताओगे, you guys will tell me for distorted model. ये करना जब तक नहीं सीखोगे problem नहीं बनेगा, that is my guarantee. So until unless you will not get this thing, how this thing came, you will not get the complete idea of the this model analysis part. So ye karna seekhna padega, nahi samajh mein aa raha hai dobara karo lekin karna padega. Look at here, I am explaining for the distorted now. To agar distorted mein likhunga to length upon vr, so length will be what? LH horizontal upon vr root under gr into root under lv. So your tr will be equal to lh into or lh upon root under lv into root under gr. So this will be for distorted model. So did you got that point? ये बातें समझ में आई? अगर ये समझ में आई so can I expect from you guys? You guys will tell me the AR. क्या आप सब लोग मेरे को AR बता सकते हो? AR is nothing but the acceleration part. AR is nothing but the acceleration part. Can you guys tell me about AR? I have given you for AR, that is the area ratio, time, that is time ratio, TR. Now I'm asking to you AR. Can you guys give me the AR value? You can give it for non-distorted also, no problem. But karke do, is bar meko karke do. Because you know the formula. What is the only thing you need to know is the basic formula of that parameter. So what is the basic formula of acceleration? Velocity upon time. So AR will be also equal to what? VR upon TR. You know what is VR, you know what is TR. The velocity ratio will be dependent on the Froude analysis. That is whatever the output which we got in the Froude law. The same thing we are going to use it here. Same thing use karenge, dekhte hain kya aata hai and tell me the value. Aman is telling me, sir, for distorted model, repeat it once again. For distorted model, in a TR part, in a time ratio part, jab bhi aap time likhte ho, aap kya likhoge? Length upon velocity likhoge na. So length will be a horizontal factor. Length will be a horizontal dimension. So that is the reason we have written LH upon root under. What is VR for the Froude number? That is the root under GR into root under LV. This is something already I told you. After this, I don't think so. I need to discuss that part. Chalo. Sab log bataenge. Very good. Abhi tak Manish ne meko sawal ka jawab diya hai. Shoham and Aman. For both of you, I have explained you how the TR for distorted model came. Chalo. Itna time dena sahi nahi hoga. For AR value, this much time, I don't think so, it's good for you. Chalo, so AR is nothing but VR upon TR. What is VR? Root under LR into root under GR. What is TR? Just now you calculate it. Root under LR upon root under GR. So root under LR into root under GR. LR cancel, kya bacha? AR equal to GR. And if the both the if the model and prototype are on the same surface or in the same gravity field, in that case, you can write it like this. If GM and GP are same, then AR will be equal to 1. और ये आपका इस पे आप चार पांच स्टार ऐसे ही डाल सकते हो बिकॉज सो मेनी टाइम दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन दे विल आस्क यू दे विल गिव यू द एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ द मॉडल दे विल गिव यू द एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ दे विल नॉट गिव यू एनीथिंग एल्स दे विल जस्ट आस्क यू व्हाट विल बी द एक्सेलरेशन इन द प्रोटोटाइप इफ दे आर इन द सेम ग्रेविटी फील्ड एंड इफ यू आर नोइंग द रिजल्ट इफ यू नोइंग दिस रिजल्ट दैट For AR ratio in a Froude law, AR is equal to 1. If you are knowing that, easily you can do it. So that type of question they will ask you for 2 marks. So remember that point. Whenever it will come, बहुत ही मजा आएगा बनाने में. ध्यान से समझते जाओ each and every topic. I will give you n number of time to prove yourself. चलो. So for AR you got that part. चलो. Let me give the next one. Tell me the QR. AR आप लोगों ने बता दिया. Now you guys will tell me the QR. That is a discharge ratio. Discharge ratio. Basic से चल रहा हूं मैं. तब तक मैं आपको पैरामीटर बताता जाऊंगा जब तक आप लोग बस नहीं कर दोगे. सर हो गया, समझ में आ गया सर. तब तक चलते रहूंगा. So until then, you guys will not tell me sir stop. तब तक मैं stop नहीं होऊंगा. तब तक मैं पैरामीटर आपको डिस्कस करता रहूंगा अंटिल अनलेस यू गाइस आर कॉन्फिडेंट दैट यू कैन गेट रिलेशन फॉर एनी पैरामीटर किसी भी पैरामीटर का आप रिलेशन निकाल सकते हो विद द हेल्प ऑफ द फ्राउड मॉडल एनालिसिस. तब तक मैं चलता रहूंगा. आई एम आस्किंग फॉर क्यू आर दैट इज अ डिस्चार्ज रेशियो. I'm asking for QR, dear. सब लोग बताइएगा. So Aman is telling me, sir, LR to the power 2.5 root under GR. Aman, you can remove that GR part. GR आप लोग remove कर सकते हो क्योंकि I hope you got this point कि GR हम 1 क्यों ले रहे हो. The concept you got. So you can directly tell me in respect of LR. चलो. Very good. Look at here. What is the basic formula of discharge? This is volume R upon volume upon time. That is the basic formula of QR. So what is the formula? What is the volume formula? That will be LR cube upon what is TR? Just now you have written that is root under LR into root under GR. Chalo. So QR will be equal to LR cube minus 3 minus 0.5. It will be LR to the power 2.5 into root under GR. Chalo. So you got this value for QR. ठीक है. चलो. Next, मैं आपको बता रहा हूं. Next, give me for momentum. I want momentum value. देखते हैं इस बार कौन सही जवाब देता है. I want momentum ratio. I want momentum ratio. Q equal to AV से किया सर, same आया सर, yes, no problem dear, you can do with that also. You can do with that also, no problem. चलो 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 चलो. Now you guys have to tell me the PR value, PR value. देखते हैं आप लोग कितने लोग समझ रहे हो. जब जब मेरे को सारे लोग reply करने लगेंगे ना, मैं समझ जाऊंगा that you guys got it. When all of you guys have started replying, that means you guys understood. Because in a problem, na, they can give you any parameter. वो किसी भी parameter को आपको दे सकते हैं. So I want you to get the same confidence that yes sir, I will do it. Yes sir, I will do it. For any parameter, I will do it. So that confidence I want you to get it. That confidence I want you from you to generate it. वो confidence एक बार generate हो गया ना, तो आप किसी भी parameter के लिए निकाल सकते हो. किसी भी parameter के लिए. For any parameter you can find out. For any parameter you can find out. So I want that confidence dear. I want that confidence. चलो 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 PR की वैल्यू बताओ. PR की वैल्यू बताओ बच्चा. Tell me the value of PR. Tell me the value of PR. Where P is nothing but the momentum. Write down the basic formula of momentum. Mass into velocity. So here it will be what? PR equal to MR into VR. Now MR is what? It is what? Rho into volume. So you can write it like rho R into volume ka R into VR. So rho R into, what is the volume? Just now you have told me LR to power cube into root under LR into root under GR. Put it here. Rho R LR to the power 3.5 into root under GR. यहां तक किसी को कोई भी प्रॉब्लम है तो बताओ. अप टू दिस इफ एनीबडी हैविंग एनी प्रॉब्लम दे कैन टेल मी. अप टू दिस इफ एनीबडी हैविंग एनी प्रॉब्लम दे कैन टेल मी. नाउ रो आर, व्हाट इज रो आर? रो एम अपॉन रो पी. दैट मीन्स फॉर एग्जांपल इफ आई एम यूजिंग इफ आई एम मेकिंग अ मॉडल फॉर द रिवर एनालिसिस. For the river analysis, in a prototype, in an actual river, water is flowing. But in our lab, if you are using some different liquid, in that case, this rho R will be different. In that case, if the rho R will be different. But if you are taking same liquid in model and prototype, so in that case, the density rho R value will be equal to what? One only. So in that condition, if rho m and rho p, that means the water or the liquid which you are using in model and prototype are same, are having same density, in that case your momentum ratio will be equal to, that means your PR will be equal to, LR to the power 3.5 into root under GR. अरे बात समझ में आई क्या? Why we are taking volume equal to LR cube? What is the volume? L into B into H. That's something I can write. Dimension L cube you can write. Whether it's L, B or H, as it is a non-distorted model, so sabki baatein same hi hongi. That is the reason we are writing LR cube. This is for you, Amalya. So ab log aap log batana ki kitne logon ko thoda confidence aaya. How many of you guys got some confidence? Because now I'm going to give you something thoda difficult, lekin maza aayega. I'm going to ask you something different. And that can be asked in a gate problem. So are you guys ready for that? I'm asking to all of you dear. Kya aap sab log ready ho? Jab tak ready nahi, tab tak main dunga nahi upaad. Tab tak main aapko ye chote chote karwata rahunga. Lekin if you guys are ready now, I can try with the first one. I can try with the first one. I can try with the first one. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Yes or no? Yes or no? I'm asking in the comment section. Chal, if you guys are confident, now I'm giving a great problem to you. Now I'm giving a great problem to you. Tell me the ratio for NR. Tell me the ratio for NR, where N is the Manning's constant. Manning's constant. Where N is the Manning's constant. अब आप सब लोगों ने रेडी बोला. वाशु आप अभी आए हो, कमेंट सेक्शन में आप पहले नहीं दिखे थे. प्लीज आई एम रिक्वेस्टिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस, इन फ्लूइड मैकेनिक्स ना आपकी सिंसियरिटी बहुत रिक्वायर्ड है. आप रेगुलरली नहीं रहोगे, रेगुलर नहीं रहोगे, प्रॉब्लम होगी. सो दिस इज नॉट ओनली फॉर वाशु, आई एम टेलिंग फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. फ्लूइड मैकेनिक्स को जितने हल्के में लोगे ना उतनी प्रॉब्लम आपको होगी. ठीक है, सो मैनिंग्स कॉन्स्टेंट, आई नो यू गाइज विल डू इट. आई नो यू गाइज विल डू इट. You guys will give me the value for NR, NR, NR. I want value for NR. And let me do this part. I want NR value for first. You guys will give it for non-distorted model, and then you will give it for distorted model. Then you will give it for distorted model. Then you will give it for distorted model. Chalo. Chalo. Chaliye, 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 bacha. NR ki value chahiye meko. I want NR, where N is the Manning's constant. Let me see how many of you guys will do it. Kitne log is cheez ko kar pa rahe hain. चलो 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 चलो, आई एम लुकिंग इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन. देखते हैं सबसे पहले कौन रिप्लाई करता है. I'm asking for Manning's constant ratio. Manning's constant ratio. I'm asking for Manning's constant ratio. I'm asking for Manning's constant ratio. Manning's constant ratio. From here, definitely you will get 2 mark question, either from OCF part or fluid mechanics part. Definitely from this model analysis part, you will get a 2 mark question. You will get a 2 mark question. Chalo. Chal, everyone. Let me see. Kitne logon ne jawab diya hai. So till now, Vashu and Manish, they have given me the value. Waiting for other guys to reply me. सबको try करने का मौका है. और ये NR, ये जो आपने NR निकाला है ना, this NR you are finding out, that can be asked for 2 marks. That can be asked for 2 mark in a gate exam. ये आपसे 2 marks के लिए पूछा जाएगा. They will give you the NR value for prototype, and they will tell you to find out NR value for model. So that can be asked in a gate exam. That can be asked in a gate exam. चलो 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 चलो, सब लोग बताएंगे, सब लोग बताएंगे। मैनिंग्स कॉन्स्टेंट, मैनिंग्स कॉन्स्टेंट दैट इज एन आर, दैट इज एन आर। फर्स्ट राइट डाउन द फॉर्मूला, यू ऑल गाइज आर नोइंग वॉट इज वी इक्वल टू 1/n r to power 2/3 s to power 1/2 s to power 1/2. Now if I will write formula for n, it will be what? It will be what? R to power 2/3 s to power 1/2 upon v, upon v. Aman, Aman आपने answer दिया है? अमन आपका आंसर शो नहीं हो रहा डियर, ओनली वाशु एंड मनीष आंसर इज शोइंग टू मी, यू कैन टाइप इट अगेन। सो एन इक्वल टू आर टू पावर 2/3 एस टू पावर 1/2 अपॉन वी। चलो नाउ एन इक्वल टू, एन आर इक्वल टू क्या हो जाएगा, एन आर इक्वल टू आर 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 अपॉन 2/3 एस आर अपॉन 1/2 अपॉन वी आर, अपॉन वी आर। सो एन आर विल बी इक्वल टू, एन आर विल बी इक्वल टू, लुक इट हियर, इन प्लेस ऑफ वी आर वी कैन राइट रूट अंडर एल आर इन टू रूट अंडर जी आर, इन प्लेस ऑफ आर आर, आर इज वॉट बेसिकली, आर इज एरिया अपॉन पी, एरिया अपॉन पी। सो दिस विल बी एल आर स्क्वायर अपॉन एल एल आर, सो दिस विल बी एल आर टू द पावर 2/3 अपॉन एस आर, एस विल बी इक्वल टू वॉट, एच अपॉन एल, एच अपॉन एल। सो एच अपॉन एल मतलब वॉट, एल आर अपॉन एल आर, मतलब इसकी कोई वैल्यू नहीं है, नो नीड ऑफ राइटिंग दैट। सो योर एन आर विल बी इक्वल टू, एन आर विल बी इक्वल टू एल आर टू दी पावर 2/3 माइनस 1/2 अपॉन रूट अंडर जी आर। सो 2/3 माइनस 1 कितनी आ रही वैल्यू, एल आर टू दी पावर आई थिंक इट विल बी 1/6 इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग, इट विल बी 1/6, यस और नो डियर, यस 1/6 ओनली। सो वी आर गेटिंग एल आर इज इक्वल टू, एन आर इक्वल टू एल आर टू दी पावर 1/6। मतलब क्या हुआ, मतलब क्या हुआ, आपका जो मैनिंग्स कॉन्स्टेंट का रेशियो होगा वो आपके लेंथ स्केल रेशियो के, लेंथ स्केल रेशियो के 1/6 पे होगा, 1/6 पे होगा। तो इन अ प्रॉब्लम दे विल गिव यू द, इन अ प्रॉब्लम दे विल गिव यू द स्केल रेशियो ऑफ द, स्केल रेशियो इज समथिंग दिस एंड दे विल आस्क यू टू फाइंड आउट, दे विल आस्क यू टू फाइंड आउट आइदर एनएम और एनपी, ये आपकी वैल्यू आपसे पूछ सकते हैं। दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन दे कैन गिव इट टू यू, दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन दे कैन गिव इट टू यू। इज दैट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू डियर, इज दैट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू डियर, क्या ये बातें समझ में आई सबको? Have you guys understood this or not? Have you guys understood this or not? Yes or no, dear? क्या आपको ये बातें समझ में आई या नहीं आई? I'm asking to all of you. So if you got that LR part, if you got that LR, NR is equal to LR cube, if you got that NR equal to LR cube, LR to the power 1/6, I'm expecting you guys, if it is a distorted model, if it is a distorted model, अब बताना क्या होगा? Now what will be the NR value? What will be the NR value? तो जितने लोगों ने मेरे को NR की value for non-distorted model बताया, and now I'm asking for distorted model, because if you are taking a river model analysis, if you are doing a river model analysis, it will be distorted model, dear. It will be a distorted model. So there you need to work on that distorted model part also. So that is the reason I'm asking for all of you, what will be the NR value? 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 And today I am going to take class up to 10. So nobody is having any problem. किसी को problem तो नहीं है. Nobody is having any problem, dear. Today I'm going to class. Today I'm going to take class up to 10. Kisi ko problem nahi hai na? Because I want to complete this topic. So, anybody having any problem, they can tell me. Nobody is having any problem if I will take up to 10. कल आपकी क्लास डिस्टर्ब हो गई थी जस्ट बिकॉज इंटरनेट वायर जो थी मेरी ब्रॉडबैंड की वायर है वो ब्रेक हो गई थी एंड बिकॉज ऑफ हॉलीडे नो वन इज रिस्पॉन्डिंग कॉल इन द कस्टमर केयर. चलो 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 फटाफट 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 बताइए. चलो सो एज यू गाइज आर नो बडी इज कॉमेंटिंग रिगार्डिंग दैट दैट मीन्स आई कैन टेक अप टू 10. दैट मीन्स आई कैन टेक अप टू 10. चलिए ओके रे. कोई भी टॉपिक बीच में छोड़ने में मजा नहीं आता. सो आई विल कंप्लीट दिस टॉपिक देन ओनली आई विल लीव यू. सिंपल थिंग है. इतना टाइम आप लोग लगा रहे हो. एनआर की वैल्यू क्या थी? बेसिक इक्वेशन जस्ट नाउ यू हैव रिटन R R to the power what? 2 by 3 S R to the power 1 by 2 upon V R. Now put all the data N R equal to. R equal to क्या था आपके पास? Area upon perimeter. So area is what? L V into L H. Perimeter will be what? L H. Cancel. क्या बचा? L V. S R. What is S? H upon L. If you are taking distorted model, this is H, this is V. That means upper part is the vertical, lower part is the horizontal. So this means H upon L. What is this? You have to write LV upon LH to the power 1 by 2 upon VR root under GR into root under LV. Now put it and tell me the value. Sab log value daliye aur bataiye jaldi se. Put it and tell me the value. So NR will be equal to Chalo. LV 2 by 3. LV 2 by 3. So LV and LV I can cancel it out. So you are having only LV to the power 2 by 3. Upon LH is simply there. So that means LH to the power 1 by 2. With this root under GR also. So finally what you got here? That NR will be equal to LV to the power 2 by 3 upon LH to the power 1 by 2 root under GR. So this will be for non-distorted model. This will be for distorted model. किसी को भी कोई भी डाउट है तो बताओ. इफ एनीबडी हैविंग एनी डाउट दे कैन आस्क मी. अगर मॉडल आपका प्रोटोटाइप इफ जी आर वैल्यू इज 1 यू हैव टू टेक यू इट विल बी ओनली एलवी टू द पावर 2 बाई 3 अपॉन एल एच टू पावर 1 बाई 2. हियर ऑल्सो इफ यू आर टेकिंग नॉन डिस्टॉर्टेड मॉडल इन दैट केस द एलवी एंड एल एच विल बी सेम. So 2 by 3 minus 1 by 2, you will get the same answer which you got in the previous part. That is LR to the power 1 by 6. So you can do it from here also. So now my question will be that, kya bhaiya wo confidence aaya? Have you got the same confidence which I am expecting from you? Kya aap log ko same confidence aaya hai nahi aaya? Have you guys got the same confidence or not? My question is to all of you, dear. Have you guys got the same confidence or not? Yes or no, dear? क्या आप लोगों को same confidence आया? और अगर same confidence आ गया है तो I will give you one more gate question. और इस बार I'm not going to explain it. You guys have to tell me the CR. where C is the changes constant. Where change is the where C is the changes constant. And I want for distorted model. मेरे को distorted model के लिए चाहिए. Distorted model. I want CR value for distorted model. Let me see. कितने लोग confident है इसको बनाओगे ना. Those guys will give the right answer for this. They are perfectly confident about this. That means they will get definitely 2 marks from this topic. और मॉडल एनालिसिस से 2 marks का आना तय है, लिखित है. चलिए देखते हैं. Let's see how many of you guys will give me the value, correct value for CR. How many of you guys will give me the correct value for CR? Chalo. Aman is telling me LH upon LV. Aman बता रहे हैं LH upon LV. बाकी पब्लिक क्या बोलती है? What about other guys? What about other guys? चलो चलिए अभी तक सवाल का जवाब हो जाना चाहिए था. दिस मच टाइम इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड. Chalo, what is the formula here? What is the formula for? You all guys are knowing that V equal to C root under RS. Now C will be equal to what? V upon root under RS. C, what this will be? CR will be what? VR upon root under RR into SR. Chalo, so here we are finding out for distorted model. So CR will be equal to upper part is VR, so that's something we can write root under LV into root under GR upon root under RR is what? That is LV upon LH. So LV upon LH under root into root under S. Again, it's LV upon LH. R will be only LV, na? चलो So first of all, this LV and LV is cancel out. So you are having CR equal to root under LH upon root under LV into GR. This is something which you are having. That CR is equal to root under LH upon root under LV. And if you are writing for distorted model, your CR value will be equal to 1. Because LH and LV are same for the distorted model. So, baatein samajh mein aa gayi. I think kisi ne bhi correct jawab mere ko nahi diya tha. Nobody has given me right answer for this part. So I'm hoping that ki aap log question sahi banaoge. Ek question deta hu main aap log ko. I'm hoping that you guys will give me the right answer for this question. So this is the question in front of you. I'm expecting you guys to give me the right answer. A 1 by 50 scale model of hydroelectric power station tail race is proposed to be built if the design bypass flow rate is 600 meter cube per second and the allowable discharge is 800 meter cube per second. Calculate the corresponding flow rate for the model testing. Matlab aapko bypass flow rate or allowable discharge both value you have to give it for model also. This is something value which is given for prototype. Now you have to tell me for model. So now you guys will think and you guys will tell me what, whether it is a distorted model or non-distorted model, whether here we have to use Froude law or not, that you guys will tell me. Ab aap log bataoge. Jin logo ko ye baat samajh mein aayi hai, wo log mere ko fatak se jawab denge. I know they will give me the value fatafat. Aur jin logo ko nahi samajh mein aayi hai, wo abhi dimag laga rahe ho. Chalo. चलो आराम से चलना. आराम से बनाइए एंड गिव मी द राइट आंसर. सोमन ने आंसर दे दिया है 12 मीटर क्यूब पर सेकंड एंड 60 मीटर क्यूब पर सेकंड. Now whether Aman has given the right answer or not, that you guys will decide. Aap log decide karoge ki Aman ne sahi answer diya hai ya nahi. You guys will decide that. Aman, as of my information, you will not get that value. You will not get that value. 12 meter cube per second and 60 meter cube per second. Itni value nahi aayi. As of my understanding, I think you have done something mathematical wrong, something calculation mistake. You have done something. So please check your calculation once again. At the last of this class, I will take a small test for pipe flow for you. So can you guys ready for that? अगर आपसे अभी pipe flow का एक छोटा सा test लूँ, तो आप लोग ready हो? I'm asking for all of you dear. क्या you all guys are ready for that? It will be a small test whether you guys are retaining जो भी मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ, whatever concept I'm telling to you, are you guys retaining that concept with you or not? small test on pipe flow. Small test on pipe flow. The Vasu answer is 1.697 meter cube per second, and so for that, if you want to give that test, those guys who are not having Unacademy learning app, download it fast. Sab log jaldi se download kar lijiye, because that test will be on that app only. It will be a quick test, not having that much time. So it will be a quick test, और आप लोग को मजा भी आएगा. You guys will enjoy that also. It will be a quick test. चलो. So everybody, by the time I will give the solution for this question, I want all of you guys to download the app fast. Download the app fast and log in that. जल्दी से कर लीजिए वो लोग, तब तक मैं इस क्वेश्चन को आपको एक्सप्लेन कर देता हूं, सो दैट यू गाइज विल बी रेडी फॉर दैट टेस्ट. चलो. सो ए 1:50 स्केल मॉडल ऑफ हाइड्रो इलेक्ट्रिक पावर स्टेशन ट्रेल रेस इज प्रपोज टू बी बिल्ट इफ द डिजाइन बाईपास फ्लो रेट इज 600 मीटर क्यूब पर सेकेंड एंड द अलाउबल डिस्चार्ज इज 800 मीटर क्यूब पर सेकेंड. सो first of all, they are asking something about discharge. So they have given you LR value equal to 150. That means it is a non-distorted model. It is not distorted model. If it is a distorted model, they will give you LH and LB both. Chalo. So find out the QR part. You know that what is the QR? For a non-distorted model, what is the QR? Abhi just aap log ne bataya tha. That QR equal to volume upon time. So time, I think somewhere you got LR to the power 2.5. If I'm remembering correctly, LR 2.5 आपका आ रहा था. Yes or no dear? मैं चेक कर लेता हूं. यही आ रहा था, LR 2.5 ही आ रहा था. चलो, GR वाली वैल्यू तो रखनी नहीं है. चलिए, तो LR you got 2.5 only. Now QM upon QP will be equal to LR to the power 2.5. They have given you the prototype value. So you need to find out what? QM. So QM will be QP into LR to the power 2.5. First part for design bypass flow rate. So that's something I'm writing QDM. QP kitni given hai uski? 600 meter cube per second. 600 into 1/50 to the power 2.5. How much you are getting? After calculation, how much you are getting? By the time you guys will download this app fast, so that you guys will be ready for the test. Aap log test ke liye ready rahiyega. So somewhere I am getting 0.0339 meter cube per second. This is for design bypass flow rate. Now for allowable. So QAM. Again, for allowable bypass, allowable kitne discharge hai? 800 meter cube per second. So 800 into 1/50 to the power 2.5. So I'm replacing 600 with the 800 only, and you will get the answer. How much you are getting, dear? You are getting 0.0452 meter cube per second. You will get meter cube per second. That will be the answer for QD and QM. So nobody has given me the right answer. अमन ने आई थिंक आंसर दे दिया था फिर करेक्ट करके. वाशु ने भी आंसर दिया था करेक्टली. वेरी गुड. सो वाशु, अमन, यू गाइस हैव गिवन मी द राइट आंसर. आई डोंट थिंक सो. इज इट क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल मी, इज इट क्लियर? दिस क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू? सबको ये क्वेश्चन क्लियर हो गया? यस और नो? फटाफट बताना, क्या क्वेश्चन क्लियर हो गया बच्चा? क्या क्वेश्चन क्लियर हो गया सबको? So are you guys ready for the test? Are you guys ready for the test? क्या सब लोग पाई फ्लो के टेस्ट के लिए रेडी हैं? जिन लोग ने ऐप अभी तक डाउनलोड नहीं किया है डाउनलोड कर लीजिए, फटाफट एक छोटा सा टेस्ट लेंगे, देखते हैं कितने लोग आप लोग परफॉर्म करते हो. लेट्स सी whether how many of you guys are performing. It is a surprise test. So टेंशन लेने की बात नहीं है, टेंशन लेने की कोई बात नहीं है बच्चा. I know it's a surprise test for all of you. So no need of any tension. चलिए क्वेश्चन आपके लिए रेडी कर रहा हूं मैं फटाफट, तब तक आप लोग ऐप डाउनलोड करके फटाक से लॉगिन कर लीजिए. सब लोग आई एम आस्किंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू, सब लोग फटाफट रेडी कर लीजिए. चलिए, सो आई होप यू गाइज आर रीडिंग, आई होप यू गाइज आर रीडिंग. लेट मी स्टार्ट द इन दिस टेस्ट ओनली फाइव क्वेश्चन इज देयर, इन दिस टेस्ट ओनली फाइव क्वेश्चन इज देयर. और आप सब लोग रेडी रहिएगा. आप सब लोग रेडी रहिए. सब लोगों ने डाउनलोड कर लिया, प्लीज कॉमेंट, प्लीज कॉमेंट. क्या सब लोगों ने डाउनलोड कर लिया? First, all of you just download that app and log in fast. It will be a five question test. मजा आएगा आपको. You will love that part. चलिए, सो आप सब लोगों ने डाउनलोड कर लिया. चलिए अब सब लोग इन इन द टेस्ट ऑप्शन, इन द अनअकैडमी लर्निंग ऐप, इन द लोअर पार्ट यू हैव अ टेस्ट ऑप्शन. क्लिक ऑन दैट टेस्ट ऑप्शन, क्लिक ऑन दैट टेस्ट ऑप्शन एंड पुट अ कोड, पुट अ कोड 528545. उसमें आपको आएगा, फर्स्ट ऑप्शन में क्या आएगा आपको, ज्वाइन द टेस्ट का ऑप्शन आएगा, ज्वाइन द टेस्ट का ऑप्शन आएगा. Click on that join the test option and put this code 528545, 528545, 528545. Everyone do it fast, everyone do it fast. Everyone do it fast. Everyone do it fast. Chalo. In that app, in that Unacademy Learning app, in the lower part, you will have test option. Here you have test option hoga. Click on that and then join the quiz part. In that join the quiz part, put the scores 528545, 528545. चलो चलो जल्दी सब लोग ज्वाइन करो. आई वॉन्ट ऑल ऑफ यू गाइज, ऑल ऑफ यू गाइज टू ज्वाइन दिस फास्ट. चलिए जल्दी जल्दी बताइए, जल्दी बताइएगा सब लोग. एनीबडी हैविंग, एनीबडी गेटिंग प्रॉब्लम यू कैन टेल मी. विद इन टू मिनट आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द टेस्ट.
चलो 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 सब लोग। चलिए, सो नाउ काउंट डाउन बिगिंस विद इन विद इन विद इन। हैकर आपको मिल गया। चलो 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 चलो। सो कैन आई स्टार्ट नाउ? कैन आई स्टार्ट नाउ? क्या स्टार्ट करूं? वेदर आई विल स्टार्ट दैट टेस्ट और नॉट? सब लोग बताइएगा जल्दी से, वेदर आई विल स्टार्ट दैट पोल टेस्ट और नॉट। इट्स अ फाइव क्वेश्चन टेस्ट, इट्स अ फाइव क्वेश्चन टेस्ट। स्टार्ट करूं, यस और नो? चलो, अभी जितने भी लोग लाए हैं, किसी को टेस्ट तक पहुंचने में किसी को प्रॉब्लम नहीं हुई होगी। इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम यू कैन टेल मी। वंस आई विल स्टार्ट द टेस्ट देन नोबडी कैन ज्वाइन, देन नोबडी कैन ज्वाइन, इन बिटवीन नोबडी कैन ज्वाइन। चलो, सो अब मैं स्टार्ट कर रहा हूं पोल, जितने लोग ज्वाइन किए हैं। चलिए स्टार्ट। थ्री टू वन गो। चलिए फटाफट 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 फटाफट, यू विल गेट आंसर देयर इटसेल्फ, यू विल गेट आंसर देयर इटसेल्फ। आपको आंसर वही दिख जाएगा। आपको आंसर वही दिख जाएगा। चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। टेस्ट का नाम सरप्राइज टेस्ट है। इन बिटवीन यू कांट ज्वाइन अमन, इन बिटवीन यू कांट ज्वाइन। चलिए चलिए ट्राई कीजिए, अच्छे से बनाइएगा सब लोग। चलिए सो आई थिंक यू गाइज आर डूइंग दैट टेस्ट। इफ यू विल गेट एनी डाउट इन दिस टेस्ट यू कैन आस्क मी थ्रू एनी ऑफ द डिटेल एंड विल मीट टुमारो अगेन एंड विद दैट विल कंटिन्यू आवर फ्राउड लॉ न्यूमेरिकल्स विद दैट रेनॉल्ड्स मॉडल एनालिसिस एंड अदर ऑल्सो विल डू इट। सो टुमारो अगेन डायमेंशनल एनालिसिस विल बी देयर, कल कंप्लीट कर देंगे डायमेंशनल एनालिसिस को विद दैट प्रॉब्लम एंड कंप्लीट डिटेल। सो विद दैट गाइज बाय बाय, थैंक यू, लव यू गाइज, विल मीट अगेन।